Okay, that's 300. Photo, video, you guys good?
Yeah.
Release in 3, 2, 1, release.
I think the wire's probably good. I think everything held up like it's supposed to.
Yeah, how's
the part
sensor,
that I thought was going to break didn't break.
Look at that.
Yeah, look at the strain relief still in there.
No load on the wires. The strain relief here is still good.
So earlier, Epic has been focusing on finding ways to bond a sensor to the parachute fabric. And what it is leading to today is where we're actually doing a drop test with an instrumented parachute canopy with a sensor bonded to it.
How do you want this?
There for a minute. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, release.
So what we're looking for in order to measure success is we've attached GoPros to the capsule and to the Alta X, and we're gonna be doing a cross-sectional analysis of the video footage to make sure that the sensor, when deployed, does not have any impact to the deployment of the canopy.
Recording 6 minutes, 12 seconds.
Yeah.